Yo, what's up, guys? It's Lowland Justin here with another stream. We are doing finally a Civ video. So that LSPDFR video that you guys saw on the live stream is not going to be released because we are doing the Agent 48 stuff in this video, and the last video that I did will not be up because I want to be able to create this little video here for you guys. What we are going to be doing is that we are going to be going around killing people, doing whatever Agent 48 does, you know. I want to know where everybody is on the map. Oh, you know, we gotta kill us one of them. We are also gonna be turning on our... Oh my god, already? Wait, is he lighting me up? Yeah, he is. Fuck me, man. For real, already? My luck, I get pulled over. Doing good, how about you? No reason. Stop light, you mean stop sign? Seems legit. I can tell. I'm sorry about that, man. Here's my license and registration. My name is Jimmy Wilkins. Yep. Alrighty. Sorry, guys, that there is no camera today and that there is also no chat. It's just because I didn't want to run it today. But we are gonna hear because we have our portable radio. Now, since this is like a company vehicle, it won't be registered to me. I have even registered it to the CAD. So before they... Well, they're gonna already, you know, try to run the plate, so we're gonna go ahead and six. Yo, what's up, man? Okay. Oh, I did not mean to pull that out. Sorry, that's registered. I just don't have the license. I'm gonna go pick it up today. That's where I'm going. I'm going to get the license. Like who? Me and the Hitman? Nah, I just love those games. I wanted to, you know, cut my hair to the way it is, man. I don't shoot people, man. I'm a religious man. Nope. No, that is a company vehicle. I work for the bar that's right down there. Whatever it's called. I forget. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Yeah. I mean, the only thing that you're gonna find is that rifle, and I'm going to get the license for it. Because my iPad's like being weird for typing, you guys find nothing in the vehicle or on my person. It's my keyboard's being weird. No, I'm kind of questioning that myself too. I mean, I just went to the DMV and got that fixed. I have the paperwork to prove it. I swear you, they do. I might as well call the boss and tell him to come pick it up. Alright, sounds good. I'll just have the boss come and get it. Alright, yeah, sorry. I'll get the boss down here. Alright, guys have a good day. Stupid freaking people don't know how to get stuff. So we lied about the boss. There is no boss coming, so we are gonna go run over here. Boss comes, takes the car. Is that our guy still there? Well, I forgot to make my valid. That literally sucks. So I completely fucked that shit up. Alright, so the hitman's gotta find himself a car and kill that cop. That frickin', you know.
You know what?
We are gonna kill this dude. Oh shit. Dead. I didn't mean to kill him. If. Oh shit. Someone's gotta hear that shot, man. Yes, there was! Oh my god! Yes, there was a shot fired. Oh, I freaking love it, man. The hitman hits again. Oof, it's too hot on Joshua. It's too hot. We are on Marina Drive, beating the hill out here. Hey man, I just wanted to go and say that there was a shot fired. Hello? And place the 911 call and if they see it, they gotta check the chat. Go to the 911 lobby. Really, they don't care about the shots that were just fired. I have nobody coming into the, we gotta go up here. Hey, I heard that there was a shot fired down at the emergency center down by the fire station. Alright, I just wanted to make sure. No, I was just in the area. Alright. Okay, so they are pretty damn sure. caps lock. NNQ116. What car does this look like in real life? We'll do RAGE. Black. Was it black? Black. Alright. There we go. We have our car set in the CAD. And this time we are our light.
Hitman hits again. We need to get the hitman.
Kill some more suspects. I feel like. What we don't want to do is get ourselves to where seems like Lowland Justin Anakin. Puts bomb in car. I want to be far away.
Echo 14, 4-ton 15, if possible, do I have the vehicle on property? Goodbye for, quality time. Team 4, I'm just crossed Stab City, going into Route 68. Where do you have eyes?
Oh, okay, they're still looking. They're about to get a clusterfuck with this code.
Come on. need your location.
Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. Agent 48 is on.
Okay, show me out with Battalion 41. Right now, we're gonna be right off the 880. We're gonna be right off that road off the right.
I'm so thankful that this portable radio scanner is portable.
Thank you.
Let's go. I've just realized my mic was muted. Lick you. Time this up for the same scenario. I have to go around. Are you serious? We are still gonna do our Agent 48. Shit, I wonder how many priors there are for me and my character, you know? Like, honestly, God. I've been legit sniping and killing everybody on the map. This proves how good I am. We are gonna steal that vehicle. I just wanna get some more ammo.
Echo 14 request on the pack. 10.1, 10.8, active supervisor, active detective.
They're gonna need that detective. Alright, cool. So Agent 48 is ready. We are gonna... Alright guys, let's get into today's activities. What do we have planned? We are gonna kill DJ, wherever he is. No, we should kill Cedric. Some jank bullshit there. I just did. So we all know what's bound to happen. I'm going to we're going to kill Cedric. We are going to kill that dude again. Just because, you know, we're Agent 48 and we can. Come on, pop up, pop up. No, shoot the fire truck. Oh my god. Was that a fucking cop?
That must have.
Shots fired from the hotel. I repeat, shots fired from the hotel Sandy Shore.
Shop, 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 shop. There is no shots fired.
For Echo 14, all you tell me is be advised to be fourth and all authorized. I believe it's the same subject.
I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm sorry. This car is too... Well, I don't know if they got a description of the car. But do we have any warrants out for us?
Well, yes, be on the lookout for a, old black suit with a red tie, bald head. What was it like?
Oh, God. Ark. You know, the hitman's got like mini. Yes, we are gonna roll. We are gonna. Fuck. I just realized that that's not gonna work out, so. I don't know what other stuff we can possibly do to get out of that Agent 48 shit. DJ's gonna be on this like ASAP. Ooh, what if I do this? Reverse, reverse, reverse. In the car that they least expect it to be in.
Am I okay?
Oh wait, you can wear. Yes, there we go. We have a hat on. No, we don't. That's gonna screw us. I mean, the only way that we can't get screwed is that if we are on a bike. But I do want to drive by. I mean, that's what we could do. We could go find the dirt bike and get it and try to stay alive on the dirt bike. Like, that jinx shit, we gotta stop doing. There's no dirt bike. I think we should find the dirt bike first before we... go to the scene of the crime. Cause they're gonna be canvassing that route so fucking much. You know what? We're gonna risk it. We're gonna go for it. No, we are not. Yes, we are. Oh my god, they have that thing fucking surrounded with cop cars. I think what we should do is go out to fucking Stab City to go see if there's any dirt bikes out there, because right now I'm not seeing any motorcycles. Oh, that was some sketch shit. Ooh. Good, we got a helmet on. We all good. Shit. I think they know. I think they know. I think they know. Oof, there's a cop right up here. Yeah, what is up, bro? I am sketched right now. I have so many units behind me. Oh, they know. Frick me. Yep, I'm gone. Shit, they know. Pursuit is on, boys. My heart is racing right now to get away. Guess what, I'm not coming down that way. If I'm going movie, I'm going to chopper. This is how we make our getaway. Woo-wee! This is fun. Oh my gosh. My heart is like racing, my dude. All right, let's go back in here. Hello? DJ? Yep, they know. They know. They know. The pursuit is on. Yep, they were waiting right there. Okay, you're not gonna be able to catch me. Don't even. Oh my god. If they can't even do it, they can't even do it. I'm gone. Oh, fuck me. No, no, come on. Ah, my shoulder. I think he shot my shoulder. Can't type and drive at the same time. They fucking shot point blank. That was a point blank shot. But I don't care. I'm having fun. I need to go to the fucking... Everybody go to on scene one. Everybody go to on scene one. I have a hostage! Do not come in! I want a helicopter. I want a free entry out. I want no cops following me. I want it all right now. I have a bomb at the front of the door. If you dare step in, go bye-bye. Yes, I can hear you. If you step in this door, there's a bomb right the front. So I went there, move in. You dare come in, you go bye-bye. How about you put all your guys' weapons down? And I'll maybe decide if I want to come out. Then this place will be rigged to blow and everything you guys know will go goodbye. Your choice, Lieutenant. Do you want to be able to go home? Then I guess you better let the hitman live.
Control 2 Delta 24, be advised, there was a sniper and bombs at the back of the station if you wanted those resin.
I have a portable radio tracker. You think I'm a idiot of a hitman? I don't even know why it was on. You dare throw tear gas in here, I can survive tear gas. Alright, fine. I'm coming out. I'm right here. Have fun in hell. Did that hit anybody? Alright, there we go. What an interesting. You should see that in Discord chat. Slowly drags myself out of the store. Oh, son of a bitch, this hurts. You guys are sons of bitches, all right? This was fun. Motherfuckers. Surprise y'all. Get my pulse. I can't get down, what the fuck? I'm typing in chat right now. That's not okay, there we go. Never dies. Oh, fuck. I wanted to say my famous line. Hitman never. Yeah, sorry, my computer disconnected. I can hear you now. Missing both my hands and my foot. You Oh, really? Alright. Ow. Oh, the perfect day to be the hitman. Treacher. Oh my god. Can I have a cop come pick me up to go to jail, please, so I cannot wait here? I'm gonna go ahead and go to on scene two. So, like, whoever picks me up. Oh no! Oh! Sorry. Just get in your car. Can I not get in the back? Oh, what team are you on? I'm on your team. I should. There we go. You gotta read me my rights. Who Whoever's in the cop car with me, go on scene two. Right, there we go. Oh, we'll see about that. I've broken out of 5 penitentiaries. Los Santos won't stop me. My name is Jimmy Wilkins. What else am I kidding? Cool. It'll be a story to tell when I escape prison. What government property? Oh, it was fun. You loved it. Hell, the whole state of Los Santos can hate me. Oh, by the way, just so you know, I escaped from Liberty City and they still think I'm in prison, so you can go ahead and send me back to Liberty City. Oh, gosh. So basically, I'm being executed. Just get to the point of it. I'll escape by then. You better make sure that your doors are locked. Because when I get out, I'm coming for you. I'm not the only one.
Oh, God.
Oh, just give them all. Just, you don't have to explain why. I've already kind of know what I'm getting arrested for, so I know how long I'm going to be in jail for. Probably like 4, 5, or 6 life sentences. 3 weeks. Yeah. Well, I will be breaking out of jail anytime soon. Well, I mean, I will be breaking out of jail. Yes! Big one, I like that. Hitman loves that. Alright. Just, you don't need to read them. I probably already know what they are, so. Here's my finger. There. Alright. Cool. Fingerprint all done. Alright. Yay. Going to prison. I'll be out and I'll kill you. You better be watching your every step, boy. Maybe. Have fun, DJ. Alright. That was awesome. Okay, we are not going to be Jimmy Watkins. We are going to do... Alright. That was awesome. Alright. We are now Jimmy. We are now James Whiskey. James Whiskey is gonna be a association with Agent 48. But he deals with motorcycle gang shit, so we need to get in our... motorcycle. I wonder if I made, like, everybody rage to the point to where I'm like... Alright, so they are probably thinking I'm gonna take it easy.
Come on, I wanna get high.
So, target the fire guys? Wait, where at? Okay, I see one. Are you gonna be a, are you running, Civ? Okay, never mind. For what? Ooh, DMV, DMV. We got to, driver's license. Set to valid. Yes, there we go. Two cop cars. They're probably getting me for the blood on my bike. Oh fuck, I need to be on scene one. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, man. Here's my license and registration. My name is James Whiskey. Alright. What? Nope. 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 Okay. I'm coming from my house. I'm going to, I'm about to go catch a flight in Liberty, downtown San Andreas so I could go to Liberty City to grab some stuff from my house from there to here. I'm moving from, Liberty City so I can be a full-time resident here. You know, job opportunities are better down here, you know. James Whiskey. It's cool. Pretty much it works. I mean, it has road tires on it. I mean, that's all I read that you would have to have to ride on the roads here in California is to have road tires on the bike, and these are custom-made road tires. I mean, the lights work, so if people want to see me at night, my lights work. What's that? I'm going down to the main city of Los Angeles. I mean, of Liberty City. I lived, like, when I was down there working down in Liberty City, I was living in the city. I was a, business associate for a law firm down there, so I'm trying to get some of my stuff from there to here. Probably trying to do the same career. But if you're asking where what part I'm going to, I'm going to LAS. The bike is from my house. I live down here in Sandy Shores. Yeah, I did some stuff to it, like the red stuff. I just basically splattered. I was painting a mural in my house, and some of the red paint got onto my bike, and I'm trying to get it cleaned off. I mean, you can have it checked for blood. I know that blood and red paint colors look the same, it'll come up to your red paint color. Alright. Okay. Yeah, here you go, man. When's my court date? Alright, here you go. Okay. You too. It was nothing that you should be worried about, dude. Are you even running, Civ? Bro. Cammy. Cammy, can you hear me? Okay, so he... left. That was weird. We have to go. You know, let's make it interesting, you know. Oh! Fuck! Sorry. Thank you. me. Yo, I was riding down Joshua to Harmony. No, from Harmony to the road that comes from down here, and I had one of your officers driving at a really fast pace in the opposite lane of traffic, aiming right at my bike. I had to swerve into another lane. It was a marked unit, like your car. All right, thank you. As I speed up. I hear if they radio again.
Control 2 Delta 24, be advised, there was a cypher and bombs at the back of the station if you wanted those reserves.
Oh, for what? Cedric, I bet you it was Cedric that ran up. Sorry about that, man. The bike just completely shut off. My key must have got disconnected from the bike. Yeah, my name is James Whiskey. Did they ever find that unit that was charging at me at full speed? I was coming down from here and there was a marked unit, one of your, kind of looked like your car, coming at me full speed. I had to like swerve out of the lane just to dodge the car. Whiskey. W-I-S-K-Y. I was, and then I missed my flight, so I'm gonna just go another day. I'm heading home to fix the bike. After that scare from whatever unit decided to go into the other lane. I'll forget about it. What's up, man? James, J-A-M-E-S, Whiskey. Don't worry about it. I'll let it slide. Just make sure that he knows that he can't be going 100 miles per hour down, that road. Busy today? Ooh, sounds like you had a nasty criminal. Oh no. Who was the guy? Seems legit. Seems like those people that want to become the hitman think that they can change the world just by one shot. Yeah, I hope he stays in jail because, you know, I've dealt with some hard people in my time when I lived in Liberty City. Oof. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I'm good friends with Nico Bellic, so... Yeah, sadly he's no longer with us. Probably. Yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm. But also, don't I have to have a fix-it ticket for the key falling out? I know that's putting more onto me, but I didn't know if that was still a thing that I had to get for the bike because the key did fall when I stopped right in front of you. The key? Yeah, sure, here. Bike's all yours. Nah, I have a kit at home that can repair it. It's actually right down the road. It's the house that faces towards the Alamo Sea. So all I gotta do is drive down there and get it fixed and... No, I'm good, man. If it breaks again, I'll just have to walk it. I mean, I don't live far. Nah, it's fine, man. I'm all good. I mean, I can, if you guys want me to, I can walk it home. No, I live like right down there. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, I definitely will. All right, sounds good. All right. You too. Alright, yeah. I'm about to get a new bike, so have fun. Have a good day. Alright, so we need to do at least a police run. Yep. All right. Said the crime scene was over here.
You cool? God, I just got a beautiful leather jacket from Fufu as a gift from a nice lady in the community. She just appreciates all the work I do for the neighborhood. I'm so honored to be the hero, you know? Honestly, it's my life work.
Immigrants everywhere you look.
You know it.
How's it hanging?
Whatever. Life is good, you know? I'm trying to help people, help the community. Just doing the right thing, you know?
No kidding.
You suck.
DJW. I'm scat.
Их...
Control to 2 Delta 24, be advised, there was a cipher and bombs at the back of the station if you wanted those rescued.
See, that was fun. That shit. Fine. And I've marked ourselves. Oof. Yep, may not get James Whiskey again. I wonder who's left. It's just me, Physic, Logan, Superset. I guess that they're done using radio, since like now they know I... Some they don't know where I went. Ray's been like really quiet, so that's why I'm giving them a little bit of a pursuit. They're taking hella shots. Think they saw that? Oh, no! Thank you. Alright, I think I can still walk. Okay, now I'm dead. I'm ultra dead. A lot of medics today. When does a patrol end? Just curious. Cause I'm not done. I forgot to send this. I forgot to send that. Frick. Hold on, let me send this one thing that I forgot to send before I died. Dead. Son of a bitch. Why does my head hurt? Ugh. Hitman will live on. You guys will never find the suit. This is going to make an interesting video. I'm dead! Why would you put the oxygen mask on me? I was laughing! The guy who never dies. You guys are like, you guys are gonna start searching for the suit and you guys will never find it. Like, the next person that finds the suit, oh, you're fucked. You guys are dead. Alright. I'm gonna. Ah. My name was James Whiskey. Whiskey. I'm pretty sure I made half of everybody leave because of my shit. Rest in peace, James Whiskey. You'll be remembered, and there will be an alcohol after your name. Alright. Okay. I can't get it. There's more to come. I'm not the only one. Remember, I hid the suit. Anybody that finds the suit has the powers of the hitman. It's kind of like Spider-Man. Whoever owns. Alright, I'm in the morgue. We'll say that's that, and now I'm gonna go start the next routine. It's like that scene in freaking what was it? The Mummy. Yes. I'm awake, I need to get out. Alright, have fun and be ready for the next call. This day just got 10 times better for the recording, and it's been recording for 130 minutes. Oh, it's live stream. I'm just going to put it up as is. There's one person that is watching the stream. They can't hear you. I don't have my pill connected. But the next time I do have my pill connected, I'll let you know. Alright, go in the Civ chat. We are gonna go as Echo Hitman. YouTube, please do not sue me because I'm having trouble turning off the music. Shoot, no. There we go. We're just gonna do that. Alright, let's do this. He freaking did it. What the fuck, Cedric? You know, yeah. Okay, I thought Cedric was. To do DMV, set the license to valid. We need to go kill DJ. You're dead. Just be dead because I got you. Opposite team. Shots fired, shots fired.
Excuse me, dude. Can you do that?
You really shouldn't mess with heroes like me.
I believe Amy might be home, I don't know. Amy the baby. Where is that character? I mean, there's a character named Amy in this game. She usually comes to this house on online. I'm gonna kill her when she rolls up. I don't know. That's a myth. I don't even know anybody by the name of Amy. Okay, cool. We are gonna steal this car and we are gonna go kill... We are gonna go kill one of the firefighters. Oh no. No. Come on. Shit. That totally ruins the whole fucking video I plan.
Oh. This is way insane.
What in God's name?
What shit word is out pregnant, huh? Shit!
Cheers, Jay. Officer down. I wonder if I'm breaking the rules of Ellis. We did the loop-de-loop. I let her get tired of me.
Oh!
Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? Oh, today just... This is my revenge. Because... Cedric C is typing. I bet you, Cedric's.
Fuck me! Oh, man!
Oh, it's so perfect. Oh, let's miss him. What? How did he die? Oh.
Holy moly!
I didn't shoot him. They can't get me because they don't have six.
Nobody takes my ride,
okay? Hey! 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 Hey!
Oh, help!
Why are you shooting me? I think they know. What? Okay, one, you lost me. Two, how the fuck do you are? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Jesus! Screw you! Jump.
He's not gonna know anything. Oh, there he could afford it. Wow. What's up? So I'm good. One thing about that, my phone died, and that's the only thing that connects my radio, so. Okay. And my controller is about to die, so this is like the last battery I have, so I might be hopping off. Alright, I am dipping. Laters. Have a fun patrol, guys. You know what, Ethan? Why not do one more kill? And dead. I won. Alright guys, as it is, you guys have a great day. I hope you enjoyed the live stream. I'll see you guys in the next stream.